In this rhythm strip, the first thing we're going to do is look at the P waves. So you notice the P waves occur in a regular rhythm. Now, not necessarily does the impulse that's conducted in the SA node make it all the way to the ventricles. When that happens, you have a P wave and no QRS. So some P waves do not have a QRS. The atrial rate is 94 beats per minute. It's a regular rhythm. The next thing I want to do is look at this QRS. It is wide. It has it's 0.16 seconds. Normal is less than 0.10 seconds. Let's see what else. So then look at the PRI. The PRI is 0.2 seconds, which is normal, and they're constant. The last thing we want to look at is the ventricular rate, and it's 45 to 94 beats per minute. So the ventricular rate is irregular. You have more P waves than R waves or QRS complexes. PRI is constant, and the QRS complex can either be wide or narrow. If it happens at the bundle of His, it's going to be a narrow QRS. So all those make up second degree AV block 2.